Sometimes in this and other classes, you'll need to find news articles about specific events. In this video, we'll show you how to use library resources to find them.
So you just said there's a million still, right? There's a couple things that are useful, but it's still completely overwhelming in Google. How about it? Do you think you could use newspaper articles for your project?
Definitely, yeah.
Okay. Okay, so let's go here. This is a page that I made for your course, of library resources just for your course. And let's go into this awesome resource called Newsbank, or America's News, which has a whole bunch of North Carolina newspapers, including the News and Observer and the Durham Herald. And we'll see if they've written anything. So we'll do the same thing. We'll start the same way, funding, dance we'll do, and we'll do Chapel Hill, and we'll put that in quotes since we just learned how we can do that. So funding dance, Chapel Hill, and then we'll do search. And can you see how many results there are here?
454.
Okay, and let's say, do you have a time frame? Do you think recent articles, does it matter when they were written?
Probably more recent, so okay. Maybe in the last year, if that's okay. Possible.
Yeah, so can you see here if that might be possible?
Yeah, there's on the side, there's a by year function, so.
Great, so how about if you just click on 2013?
Okay.
And then let's look at these. And so some of it's about Chapel Hill. Here's in the Chapel Hill Herald.
Mm-hmm.
These may not be. Can you see what the sort order is of these?
Newest first.
And what might be better if you look over there? What's this one?
Maybe best matches first.
Yeah, why don't you click on that? And so here's something from June about an art center and the parks plan in Chapel Hill. And it's the full text, and you didn't have to pay anything.
Oh, great.
So, so let's go back to your homepage. You can work on this from anywhere. You can work on this in your dorm. You can work on this if you go on vacation. You can work on this. You just go to your course page, and then it's down here. And it's in, have you ever used the chat?
No.
Ever chatted? So if you just click on this, it opens up a new window, and it's pretty quick. It's pretty instant. You could just start typing, you know, I can't remember where that was that I was looking for dance in Chapel Hill. Funding for dance in Chapel Hill, and we'll help you figure it out.
Great.
Okay.
Thank you.
Good.